Hey guys, this is going to be a request video on the Vera Bradley Small Duffel. This is in Java Blue. Sour Patch Kids 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 is the person who requested this video. So I'll try to get you a message sent to you so you know what's up, but I'm not sure if you subscribe. So this is the Small Duffel in Java Blue. I'll go ahead and go over some of its features and then I'll show you size-wise what it looks like compared to the large duffel and just about what all you can fit in it. It has the same longer shoulder straps on it, and the one end has no pocket at all. The other end has a slip pocket. And you unzip it, there's no pockets inside, but it is quite roomy of a duffel bag. You can kind of see the inside pattern there, Java Blue. One thing I was very excited about is this is one of the, I guess, probably one of the first ones they made of the Java Blue, because it is still made in the USA, and right now most of the Java Blue ones you find aren't made in the USA anymore. They were made in China, because it's about right when they made the switch with Vera Bradley. So I like getting stuff that's USA as opposed to China. So I'll go ahead and show you size-wise what it looks like compared to the large, and then I'll show you what all I can get in it. This is my large duffel. If you haven't watched the review on it and would like to, I'll try to put a link someplace on the screen that you're watching right now to the video. It's got the same basic features except for it's larger, and I do go over what all you can fit in it. So I can get it formed out here so you can kind of see how big it is. There's kind of the size comparison. Keep in mind this pin is sticking out. But you get so much in the large duffel, so I'm very curious to see what all you can get in the small. The ends are even, by the way, over here. It's just kind of the angle I'm at. But yeah, so there's your size difference. And now let's see what all we can get into this. Basically, I've got a sweater. It is that time of year, and if you figure you can get a bulky sweater into something, then you know you're going to be able to get a lot more, like shorts and summer clothing. And another bulky sweater. Those two over there. You can see on one side. And I've got a pair of jeans. Let's go on the other side. And two more pairs of jeans. And I still got a decent amount of room at the top. So there's three pairs of jeans and two sweaters in there. And here is the large cosmetic bag, which is full of cosmetics right now. And I can go ahead and put that on top. And I still have a little bit of room that I could put any, you know, maybe a pair of shoes or something, depending how big your shoes are. And still get the top closed. And the straps are very comfortable on your shoulder, and they are quilted, so makes it for a comfortable carry. And that's about what you can fit in there. You can imagine if I could fit three pairs of jeans, adult jeans, and two bulky sweaters in a cosmetic bag that's full, you know, you could probably get quite a few pairs of shorts and t-shirts and whatnot in there. So there's just an example of what kind of will fit in the bag, and I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any comments, go ahead and leave them below, and I'll try to answer them the best I can. And please subscribe. Thanks for watching.